You lost that fight, Rock, for all the wrong reasons. You lost your edge. All right, I know your manager dying had you all messed up inside. But the truth is, you didn't look hungry. Now, when we fought, you had that eye of the tiger, man, the edge.
Thank the Almighty for allowing me to be here tonight. You've been riding shotgun with me for a little while. And most of all, I want to thank the fans for still allowing us to do what we do. So.
I was conscious of accent. Mm-hmm. I'm from Kentucky. In those days, people cared about accents. I don't think they care anymore. But I had other Kentuckians in radio. Like, we had the same experience. We worked on our vowels. Like we would say, ice cream, or that's nice. And we knew you didn't say that on the radio.
last year, there were a lot of major scouts who were telling the coaches I didn't have what it take to play pro basketball. And it was just something deep inside me. I said, well, how can this guy say I can't play when he's really never seen me play my game? And it's just something that's kind of say, well, I'm just going to go out and do it.
I'm paranoid about everything in my life, even at home. On my stationary bike, I have a rear view mirror, which I'm not thrilled about.
Thank you.